So, da sind wir auch wieder. Wir sagen, wir gehen gleich mal weiter. Musste erstmal ein bisschen den Rechner nochmal neu starten. Also soweit müsste jetzt der Arbeitsspeicher wieder rund laufen. Ich glaube, hier, ob ich gerade besoffen bin. Jetzt werden wir mal den Computer benutzen.
Those are pictures of.
Was geht jetzt hier ab? Wer ist er denn?
Whoa.
This is more tomb than worship.
This just made our job easier.
Perhaps, but this is unsettling. Why do they keep their dead in pods?
Kann man den Computer normal benutzen? Okay.
Those glyphs are Cree, but I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Okay.
100% of Stasis pods online.
Die Kapseln sind online. Okay.
Ship of only at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks. Bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Gucken wir uns mal an, wenn wir da haben.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect. Lead the way.
Wir gehen nicht mal durch die Tür, wir gehen einfach mal.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
You're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Einfach mal durch den Lüftungsschacht.
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far.
Gut, dass wir da lang gegangen sind.
Did you hear that?
Move! At the end of the corridor! Be swift!
Können wir weitergehen? Hallo? Wie komme ich jetzt hier raus? Gut, okay, nehmen wir halt einfach mal dahin.
Peter.
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step and she dies.
It will be easy to remove her head.
Do not test me.
Get that thing off her neck.
Very well. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works, do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
Yes, I would.
As would I. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Go!
No!
Scheiße.
Seen her attack coming.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Aw, does PDQ have a boo-boo? Tell that wuss to walk it off.
Oh, no.
I... him, Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued
you. I am Groot.
Peter?
Oh, Peter, stopp nicht.
Peter, no.
Oh nein. Oder ist das jetzt seine Mutter? Ah, seine Mutter. Gottes Willen.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
Also es muss auf diesem Comic basieren, nicht auf den Film. Weil im Film ist es ja anders.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy, because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get... I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Are you... my dad?
No. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part of my crew. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
Es muss ja auf diesem Comic basieren, ja. Ja, will ich mich noch mal ein bisschen schlauer machen.
What?
Was? Wer ist denn da jetzt an dem Sarg drin? Kann auch seine Mutter sein, oder? Täuscht mich. Hallo?
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Help me? How?
I'll show you. Soon enough.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Na bitte, Peter lebt.
Holy shit.
Das war's. Gut, die Folge wird wahrscheinlich ein bisschen kurz sein. Drax Rache. Wir haben Rache ausgeübt. Wir haben Kamora dazu gebracht, ihre Schwester zu kontaktieren. So, und wir haben die Leiche an den Nova Corps übergeben. Und nicht an den Kollektor. Und wir haben ein Versprechen gegeben, was wir natürlich auch einhalten werden. So, und wir haben damit Kamora auf diesem Hallas Schiff gekämpft. Nicht mit den anderen. So, und ich würde sagen, wir sehen uns dann in Episode 2 wieder. Ich wünsche euch noch einen schönen Abend. Und bis dahin. Ciao.
This thing recording? Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am
Groot. You know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. But I ain't thrilled those idiots at the Nova Corps ended up with them. You see units pouring out of my ears? 'Cause I don't!
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
You can see from your worst day.
I'm taking a dive.
Oh, moving in line. Then you look back in time to the first day.
I'm taking.
And you, and your sweet desire.
Don't you do it.
Oh, higher and higher, baby. It's a living. sled floating down the stream.
I'm taking a dive.
Oh, so let her go. Don't start spoiling the show. It's a bad dream.
I'm taking.
And you, and your sweet desire.
It's a given thing. What a terrible thing.